Hey guys, this is Documentary Dude. Today I will be discussing the documentary film American Anarchist. This film was directed by Charlie Siskel, and this film talks about the life and impact of William Powell, who is known for writing the book called The Anarchist Cookbook. For those of you who grew up in the 70s, or for those of you who may not even know, this was a book that was written around the time of, you know, the Vietnam War, because he had a lot of strong opposing views about everything going on over there, as did a lot of people. But he wrote this, basically an instruction manual on how to make homemade bombs and various other types of weaponry. And the film really dives into the question of whether or not he should be personally held responsible for events that have occurred with that book. Like, for example, that book was found in, I think, one of the rooms, or it was owned by one of the kids at Columbine around the time of the Columbine massacre. So a lot of people were wondering, like, did those two boys have anything to do with making homemade bombs, and did they use that manual for anything else? And it really dives into the question of, where does social responsibility begin and end, and where does personal responsibility begin and end? It's really very interesting. The film was directed by Charlie Siskel. There are a few moments in there I thought he was a little inappropriate in his questioning personally, like, because he asked that question to William over and over again. Do you feel any regrets or any kind of responsibility to the things that have happened from releasing this book? And, you know, just because you give out information doesn't mean you're responsible for how people act on it. I mean, it's kind of like saying the NRA should be responsible for every single act of gun violence that occurs in America. I mean, it's ridiculous. You know, it's all about you as an individual, what you intend to do with the information and with certain items and weapons, etc. But that's just my opinion. It's a very provoking documentary, to say the least. It will provoke a reaction out of you. It's available on Netflix. If you want to check it out, again, it's called American Anarchist. I'd highly recommend it. Give this video a like. Comment down below what the documentaries you'd like to know about. And I'll see you guys next week. Peace.